And welcome back to my YouTube channel, Vicky Creedle. Now, for 4 weeks only, I'm going to be showing you my dance recitals. Now, I don't know if I'm allowed to show you my dance recitals, because I don't know if I'm going to get in trouble with the teachers that teach my dance place, or the guy that made the DVD of the dance recital, because I just recorded the pieces from the DVD. So, I don't know. But then I'm going to see my videos, so who cares? Now, I'm only showing you the dances I liked and the dances I was in, and I'm not going to be showing you that many ballet. So let's get to it. The first one is my dance recital from 2010, and the first piece is ballet, because ballet is in Act 1, and it's my dance piece, because as I said, I'm not showing you that many ballet pieces, and it's called Mystical Dreams, choreographed by Sally Robinson, who does not teach there anymore. Now, if you want to look out for me, I am in the back, in the middle, behind the shortest person in the class, if you want to watch me dance. Now, hope you like the piece, and I love the costume, and hope you like the piece. I'm in Act 2 now, and the first piece I'm going to show you from Act 2 is Hip Hop. It's called Boom Boom Pow, choreographed by Shay Arluke. I don't know if I said her last name right. I hope I did. And the teacher is actually dancing in this piece. She's one of the girls with a different top from everybody else. She's the one with the blonde hair. So if you want to watch the teacher dance, you can look out for her. And I know you're just going to love this piece. So here it is.
Gotta get that. Gotta get that. Gotta get that. Gotta get that.
I'm going to be showing you hip hop again, and it's intermediate level hip hop. It's called Morning After Dark, choreographed by Shay Arluke. And I love the dance, so I know you will too, so here it is.
Don't get afraid, I'm like Call me Ebonics. Zyxos going nutty, dumb it out. Take the wrong turn and get your roof stomped out. Old school band goes over me and my coupe. My shaggy from Scooby Doo. I'm whiskey, I'm hip. I ain't got no patience, but I'm a couple of tacos short of a combination. Get on your head like a shower from the gravel. Little scoundrels, deals be going sour. Recon swivel, go metal flower. What's the fast quarter? Fast slow, $6 an hour. From the ruler to the tutor, he's the driver. I'm the don't be with my crew. Lord, got his iPods and trio phone sidekicks and ringtones. Go hard or go hard.
Go hard. Go hard or go hard. Go hard. Go hard or go hard.
Now, the fourth piece I'm showing you is tap. It's the advanced level tap. It's called Window Dipper, choreographed by Jessica Haynes. And I just loved this dance because the music was so unique and you never would have thought of making a tap dance to this music. And I loved how with the costume they had a CD on this side of their head, which I thought was unique. So I hope you like this dance.
Thank you.
I'm showing you is modern. It's the intermediate level, and it's Push, choreographed by Darlene Steven. And I really like Darlene's intermediate modern pieces because she uses like music that doesn't have words to it or anything, which I really think is interesting, the music she chooses. So I hope you like this piece, which I know you will. The sixth one I'm showing you is my all-time favorite modern piece my dance place has done. And it's choreographed by Darlene Stevens. It's the advanced level modern. It's called Viva La Vida. I just love the song, love the costume, and love the dance. I just love it so much. And I hope you love it as much as I do.
Sweep the streets I used to own.
Now the next piece is my jazz piece, and it's called Dynamite Choreographed by Darling Steven. And if you wanna watch me dance, I'm in the very back, in the center, and I'm the one with the different back to the costume. I'm the one with the thick straps, because you see, I told my grandma the wrong thing to sew for the costume, but it doesn't matter, it worked fine. So, hope you enjoy this dance.
Dancing till the morning on a velvet sky.
Now the next piece is a solo. I debated whether showing you a solos or not, but I liked this one because I thought the music was different. And it's called Fear Is How I Fall, choreographed by Olivia Bowman. I really like solos because it's the dancer that dances at my place that creates the dance, not the teachers that teach at my dance place. So I really like it and hope you like this dance. The next piece, number nine, one more after this, is a jazz piece. It's intermediate level gen. It's called Dirty Rich, choreographed by Darlene Stevens. I just loved the costume, and I just loved the second song, because I thought the second song was a unique song to dance to for jazz, because I never would have thought of creating a dance to that song, but I just loved it. So I hope you love this piece as much as I do.
Beautiful, dirty, dirty, rich, rich, dirty, dirty, beautiful, dirty, rich.
We're all getting shit wrecked. It's automatic, honey. But we got no money.
The last and final one, piece number 10, is called Sophisticated Ladies, choreographed by Darlene Stevens. It's a jazz piece, and I just loved the costume because it was so sparkly. I just wish I had this costume, and I loved the music because it was so more, what would you say? More, grown-up type of music, if you know what I mean. And this is the advanced level jazz. Hope you like it.
From across the room, and Oh,
that is all the pieces I'm going to be showing you from my dance recital 2010. Hope you liked all those pieces. And the quote for this week is, every time I dance, I turn into a better version of me. Yeah, yeah, yeah.